And then maybe that guitar is a little bit too loud. Bye.